Hi, my name is Isabel, and this is my Minecraft plant cell movie. The cell wall is unique to plant cells. The cell wall is fairly rigid, protective wall that resists the strain of physical forces. The cell wall is mainly made up of cellulose fiber, and it helps maintain the shape of the cell. The cell membrane is a thin layer made up of proteins, lipids, and fats. It forms a protective wall around the organelles contained within the cell. It is selectively permeable and thus regulates the transportation of materials needed for the survival of the organelles of the cell. The vacuole is a large membrane-bound space within a plant cell that is filled with fluid. It helps maintain the shape of the cell. The cytoplasm is the jelly-like material outside the cell nucleus in which the organelles are located. The amyloplast is an organelle in some plant cells that stores starch. Amyloplasts are found in starchy plants like tubers and fruits. The mitochondrion is a spherical to rod-shaped organelle with a double membrane. The inner membrane is infolded many times, forming a series of projections called cristae. The centrosome is a small body located near the nucleus. It has a dense center and radiating tubules. The centrosomes is where microtubules are made. The nucleus is a spherical body containing many organelles, including the nucleolus. The nucleus controls many of the functions of the cell. The nucleolus is an organelle within the nucleus. It is where ribosomal RNA is produced. Ribosomes are small organelles composed of RNA-rich cytoplasmic granules that are sites of protein synthesis. A chloroplast is an elongated or disc-shaped organelle containing chlorophyll, photosynthesis in which energy from sunlight is converted into chemical energy food takes place in the chloroplasts. A Golgi body is a flattened, layered, sac-like organelle that looks like a stack of pancakes and is located near the nucleus. The Golgi body packages proteins and carbohydrates into membrane-bound vesicles for export from the cell. The smooth ER is a vast system of interconnected membranous, infolded, and convoluted tubes that are located in the cell's cytoplasm. The space within the ER is called the ER lumen. Smooth ER transports materials through the cell. It contains enzymes that produces and digests lipids and membrane proteins. The rough ER is a vast system of interconnected membranous, infolded, and convoluted sacs that are located in the cell's cytoplasm. Rough ER is covered with ribosomes that give it a rough appearance. Rough ER transports materials through the cell and produces proteins in sacs called cisternae. This is my Minecraft plant cell movie.